southbound member on Cathay Pacific Flight 6888 to New York. Would you please proceed to gate D73 for your boarding first? Thank you. Once again, please have your passport ready. Open the photo page.
Either of these locations are too heavy for you to lift. Our cabin crew will arrange to place these items in a cargo hold. Please also be careful when opening the compartment so that items go inside do not fall out.
Joining us in Vancouver, a warm welcome aboard Cathay Pacific 888-777-300ER service. Now from Vancouver to New York, John F. Kennedy Airport. Joining me on the flight deck tonight is Senior First Officer Clint Caldasat. He'll actually be flying the aircraft to New York this evening. Our flying time is going to be 4 hours and 38 minutes. We'll be cruising initially at 35,000 feet. We're expecting fairly fine weather en route, and it looks like a lovely morning for our arrival into New York with clear skies. There is always a possibility of clear air turbulence, so while you're in your seat, you are required to keep your seatbelt firmly fastened at all times. Our in-flight service manager, Eve, will shortly be giving a safety presentation. It does contain very important information. I would urge you to pay particular attention to it. We're all set to go in the front with just waiting for the last couple of passengers to take their seats and close the doors. We've got a small patch of frost on one of the wings, so we're going to have to spray the wings with the energy fluid. That'll take us about 5 minutes before we push back and start engines. Then we'll have you on your way to New York. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the cafe hospitality.
That was your first point. One flight continuing to New York. This is operated in conjunction with American Airlines AA6124. To our both health members, it's a pleasure to see you again. Welcome to interested in joining our HMR program. Application forms are available on board. My name is Ian Mack, Infant Service Manager, and Captain John Benson will take us to New York at approximately 4 hours. We're looking forward to making your journey a comfortable one. Please let us know if you need any assistance. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your mobile phone and all electrical devices are switched off. Other items, including handbags and shoes, are to be stowed under the seat in front of you or in the opening compartment. Very please have your attention to the safety demonstration. Thank you. And door station crew, please prepare doors for departure cross-check.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard this Cathay Pacific aircraft. As safety is our priority, please take a few moments to view the following presentation.
各位乘客，欢迎乘坐国泰航空公司嘅客机。
Please ensure these are disabled as they may interfere with aircraft instruments and systems. We thank you very much for your attention. 同時我們跟著中東的電視提示目前被放在船上，希望全程乘客最後各界航空集市內的娛樂指南，為了令你有一個舒適的行程，集市內一定將安全禮扣上，同時為你抵押下的優勢乘降安全禮扣於無之外。請注意，暫時往美國的乘客都必須在底部設置車海間表格。我們的 Thank you very much for your cooperation.
gentlemen, welcome to New York. It is a safety requirement that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please be careful when opening the overhead compartments as items stowed inside may fall out. We may also remind you to take all your belongings with you when leaving the aircraft. Mobile phones may now be switched on. However, United States Customs and Immigration Authorities prohibit the use of mobile phones while in the federal inspection area. Failure to comply may result in a confiscation of your phone. It has been a pleasure looking after you, and we hope to see you again soon. Thank you for flying Cathay Pacific, a member of the One World Alliance. Goodbye.
We just pulled short of runway 4 left. We're not at our final part. Please remain seated until we extend the seatbelt sign. Thank you.
Station crew, please prepare those for arrival and cross-traffic.